Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest TV and the 2-Minute Tuesdays channel, the original video tech tip series, now in its fourth season. My name is Mike Slacka and I work for Cimquest. In today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I will show you how to access and set the startup options in your Mastercam product. You can get to work much faster simply by adjusting a few settings in the software. Let me show you how it works. First, we will look at Mastercam in the standalone version. Go to Settings, Configuration, Start, Exit. Here you can choose which files will be used to set up your configuration and your workspace. If you have multiple machine types available, you can also choose what mode the product starts up in. For example, starting up in lathe or mill will also make Mastercam look in the default machines branch and automatically load the machine you've specified there. There's also an option to pick a starting plane and set it to either 2D or 3D operation. Here, you can choose an editor to preview your G-code file with. If you need more information, help is just one click away. Now we will look at Mastercam for SolidWorks. You can either click this button or go to Tools, Mastercam X8, Configuration. Note the similarities here in the Mastercam X8 for SolidWorks branch for selecting the startup configuration, product, plane, and G-code editor. However, since this product is operating inside of SolidWorks, there is one more very important option. You can choose to align Mastercam with either SolidWorks top plane or SolidWorks front plane. Once you've finished making changes, click OK and exit. The next time you start up the Mastercam or Mastercam for SolidWorks product, all of your custom settings will be used. As you can see, it only takes a few clicks to optimize your Mastercam working environment. Well, that's it for this episode from Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays channel. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.